Hello friends, welcome back to my channel of Legal History. In this video, I'll let you know guys about the certain topics that I will discuss with you in my further videos. So here I have formed a kind of chart or a series of all the acts, charters or cases that will be discussed through in our session. Here you can see. So I'll tell you about each topic in a proper series. First of all guys, we'll discuss about the formation of East India Company, which took place in 1600. Then settlement at Madras in the year of 1639 to 1726. Then settlement at Bombay 1668 to 1728. Settlement at Calcutta 1690 to 1727. Mayor's Court, it's very important, 1726. Warren Hastings Plan, it was done in 1772. Then there were certain reforms that were done in Warren Hastings Plan. Then again a new judicial plan of Warren Hastings formed in 1774. And after a few years, again some reforms took place in this plan as well. So a new judicial plan of Warren Hastings took place in 1780. Then there was a Regulating Act 1773. The basic feature of this was the designation of governor was transferred to the Governor General. Then in 1774, there was establishment of Supreme Court of Judicature in Calcutta. Then there were further three cases of which showed the conflicts between Supreme Court and the Governor. So in 1775, trial of Raja Rankumar, 1777 to 79 Patna case, and 1779 to 18 Kasi Zura case. Then in 1781 there is Settlement Act. Guys, you can see that in the whole series we are going through in a proper series, date wise, year wise. Then further, 1787 to 1793, judicial reforms of Cornwallis. There include three judicial plans introduced by Lord Cornwallis. Then there is Indian High Courts Act 1861, in which our Indian High Court was established. 1911, the High Court Act. 1915, High Courts Act under Government of India Act 1915. High Courts under Government of India Act 1935. Then we'll discuss about Privy Council, the appeals which led to Privy Councils and further about it. Then we'll learn about modern judicial system and various courts which were established under this. Then codification of Indian law and the law commissions, various reports which were passed in different commissions, law commissions. Then we'll learn about the development of legal profession, Chamier's Committee, and certain other topics. We learn about dual form of government in Bengal. Then there is Charter of 1813, Charter of 1833, Indian Council Act 1861, Morley-Minto Reforms 1909, Muntag-Chelmford Reform 1919, and Government of India Act 1935. So guys, in this way we'll discuss the certain topics. If get possible, I'll make more videos about all these topics, and I believe that you people will definitely learn something, will like my video. And if you really like my video, then do subscribe, click the bell icon, and all the best. Hope to see you again. Thank you. Bye bye.